Next piece is my world premiere, 世界首演, of a piece composed by this little lady. Yesterday, he sent an email to me. He said, I told him before, this is my second time I play a piece which is a world premiere. Then he said, what was your first one? I told him, that was in Hong Kong, 1980. I played a piano concerto, 40 minutes long, and I spent 14 days together with composer. When composer finished one page, I played one page and memorized, performed a 4,000 audience. And he said, wow, great, you're my hero. But you can memorize 14 days. This time, do you want to memorize my piece? I told him, I said, sorry, this time I will start with you. Because you didn't give me 14 days. So that's why I will play his piece as premier in the world by signing it.
Thank you.
is sweet.